se ruega a nuestros espectadores que mantengan despejadas las escaleras de acceso. La alineación del Barcelona será...
Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful. Perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well. No doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. The Camp Nou once again decorated in the colours of Barcelona. This is what greets the players every time. And that gets things running. Out to the left it goes. Oh, he's taken off it, that's really well played. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. A heavy challenge. And it's played forward. Good read, needed to be. And out to safety. Now it's Memphis Depay. Challenge just a bit on the firm side. Oh, he's been flattened there. Oh, he's got that all wrong, and it's a penalty. Barcelona really could have done without this. Oh, that's a booking, always looked it. Look of amusement and dismay from the culprit, but the referee clearly thinks there was enough there for a penalty.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal then.
1-0, never any doubt. A time for a cool head, and that is precisely what he showed.
Well, the keeper probably felt he could read that, but he's guessed completely wrongly. He's gone to the other side.
Gol del Corinthians. Marcó en el minuto 19 el dorsal 26.
A 1-0 lead established.
Yeah, and they know there's plenty of work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the job is over.
Decent hit! Oh, taken with style! And again, they simply do not know what has hit them.
Corinthians clearly executed that with considerable confidence. It only took seconds to score, which the ball was recovered.
Marcó en el minuto 22 el dorsal 77. Yo.
Corinthians get themselves a two-goal cushion.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Looks to go up and over. Philippe Coutinho. Now it's Memphis Depay. He came in hard, very hard. Well, that's a foul. Free kick's been given. And the referee has shown him a yellow card.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
And it's Memphis Depay. Philippe Coutinho. Some terrific running on the ball there. Those efforts are not going unappreciated.
He's through, now is he in? Great ball, and it's broken loop, and again!
Oh, and that is really good tenacity. They've played it short. It's a loose ball. Lofted into the middle. Keeper has taken decisive action. Well, that's pretty clear. It is a foul. And he's going to have his name taken. Now it's Joe. Plays it back. Oh, that's a waste. And we hit half time.
Se ruega al propietario de una furgoneta gris con matrícula Capicúa que acuda urgentemente al aparcamiento.
The action is back on the way.
Look, before they might get too carried away with thoughts of getting back into the game, they can't afford to slip up and concede another. The next goal becomes crucial.